Derby Shoulder Instability Programme, this is 2E, which is double-handed ball roll in press-up position. So this will be done for a minute, and then nice and smoothly is roll the ball backwards and forwards under control without any pain.